Let's take a look at how to multiply monomials. So here's a monomial, 2x. What makes this a monomial is that it's one term. Now you see two things here, a 2 and an x, right? But because they're together, because they're being multiplied, they're not being added or subtracted. This is considered one term in algebra. So there's a monomial. Let's do another one. 2x times 5x squared. So we have a monomial times a monomial. And the way you multiply monomials is you multiply things that match. Or essentially, you multiply the coefficients and you multiply the variables. So 2 times, a coefficient, by the way, is the number in front of the variable. So 2 times 5 is 10. X times x squared is x cubed. Now the most important thing there is remember that x by itself really means x to the first. A lot of times I see people say x times x squared is x squared because they forget there's a 1 there. But an x on its own is really x to the first. And when we multiply exponents, we add, when we multiply variables, we add the exponents. So 2 times 5 is 10. X times x squared is 1 plus 2 is 3. So it's x to the third. So this monomial times that monomial is this monomial, 10x to the third.